So I pretty much just finished chapter 11, getting through the train graveyard. It's definitely been flushed out. I feel like every zone that we've been to has been flushed out compared to the original. And again, it's mainly because they wanted to make, I want to say three parts to Remake 7. And so this first game is just pretty much the first disc of the original game. So I have a feeling that we will probably end around the Shinra building, I think. Because again, we're going back to Sector 7 right now, because there is rumor from Don Corneo that Shinra is planning on destroying Sector 7, which we already seen it confirmed through the cutscene in Rude and Reno. That's exactly what they're going to do. That looks like the spirit of pretty much just caped ghosts, I guess. Let's see what these girls say. Nothing. Oh, I guess this is the segment where we move the trains so we can walk. But yeah, we're about to go through the segment where Reno is tasked with destroying. Oh, somebody's here. Oh, random rat. But he is tasked with destroying the support pillar. Oh, these are ghosts. I'm like, what? So he's going to again, destroy the pillar holding up the plate above Sector 7. Because, and I didn't realize it before, but wow. Don Corneo actually sent out goons to figure out. Oh, what? That is so BS. Oh, crap. And did these enemies pop out? Great. I don't know what's going on anymore. But yeah, it's pretty BS when you go to use a 2 AP or a 2 ATB move and then you get freaking counterattacked or something so that you're staggered. And then what happens is you actually lose your move, like, it's as if you never. What? I blocked. That's the worst thing about grab moves, is like there's no way to avoid them. Usually. Ow, heck. Come on, guys. Do your jobs over there. Kill this thing. What the hell? Did that guy heal? Pretty sure he was almost dead, I thought. Finish him off. Oh, he's immune to that crap. Oh, that's why. Yeah, it's like I go to use a very powerful skill and then you just get staggered out of it and then you just waste the move altogether. You don't even get it back. It's kind of stupid. but part of the thing is you're supposed to do that with or against the enemy too. Like they go to do something, so you should probably find a move that will cancel them out of it. So, like I said, try to make the game somewhat balanced in that way between enemies and yourself. I still hate it though. It's really annoying. But yeah, so I guess the only thing is I just hope they don't kill off Biggs Wedge and Jesse. Cause, you know, it's a remake, so you can still change some things. And I don't think they will change the fact that Eris dies later in the story. But at the same time, though, I don't know. They made her so lovable in this game, but it's going to be a very sad if they keep it the same. Huh. It's with this little spirit energy behind us. Same. I see, I hear of gunfire, so it's definitely gonna hold him down the fort. Avalanche, yep. Oh, that's not an avalanche, though. Oh. So really, you have an attack helicopter, but you can't shoot him? Pretty bad, Reno. Let's go then. The thing is, they actually introduced a secondary Avalanche faction. I don't know if they're called Avalanche, but I know they used to fight alongside each other, but then their views kind of split or diverged, so Barrett's crew kind of separated off from whatever crew that is. We still didn't get like a formal introduction, so I don't know how they're going to play a part. Is that the same helicopter? Nope, those are more helicopters. Oh crap. The thing is though, like, the people can see all these helicopters, unless there are no survivors. But then again, I don't know. It's obviously the way it looks bad. Because we got Shinra helicopters flying towards the pillar. And they're not even gonna blow it up, I don't think. I think they're just detaching it. So that's the two trains that we push out of the way. And that was like in the original too. So move two trains and then should be home free. Two mega potions. That means another fight's coming up soon, of course. These I don't think I can hit any of them with normal attacks. So let's hit him with some spells. Wow, I think I got like stun locked because the other enemy hit me too. Which again is crazy there. That kind of like joining forces almost to do damage. Give him a King Ward. Put on Cloud so you can do double ice or double fire. I mean. Holy crap. Shoot another ice at me. I would use... Dang it. Stop moving around. You can use double fire. The Ray of Judgment. Oh, too late. Too late, Eris. Looks nice though. But yeah, I'm pretty sure it's because we're playing on normal that the stagger rate kind of takes a little bit. Oh, something back here. Oh, I think this is the. Not quite sure yet, actually. It's a dead end. I think we're supposed to move this. Oh, this is gonna move forward. Yeah, I don't want to go here yet. No, I kind of probably pushed it and then backtracked because I think there's something on top of this train. It lit up and all that good stuff. Maybe. Oh, what? I'm guessing that actually back or. Pulls back, and then I'm supposed to climb up here. I guess they put that down ladder just in case somebody else did what I just did. We actually moved three trains in the remake. Original is just two trains. We're not done yet. Ooh, boss battle time. Yep, more mega potions. Ooh, I have 21. Again, sure, they're cheaper, so why not buy them? The rest I don't need. Again, items and stuff I don't really need. Question is, what should I expect to fight going in there? Maybe it might be a good idea to switch stuff around. Though again, having metal knuckles is probably the best. Just have the most damage possible. As for materia, should I assume fire materia is what we want? I could also just not have it be elemental or whatever. Man, that takes so much to level up. 2500 AP. I don't even know if I've gained that much in general. It's hard to tell. I don't think even clouds. Oh, I guess I have fire. Well, these what? Well, the thing is, I don't know. Yeah, it does. It resets after you level up back to zero AP. So I think maxing out one of these elemental materia costs around, like, I'd say 1500 at most. But I guess I should keep it. Otherwise, what else could I put instead of the elemental? Maybe auto cure. Sure. Synergy, magnify. Oh yeah, maybe I should get the assess materia. Give it to somebody. Oh, this is a medium. Nice. I could probably keep that. I haven't really seen the synergy really come into play yet. Then again, I'm not really paying attention, I guess. But I think I should give her SS. Because I just want to be able to see stats. But, alright. What other boss fight we have now? Oh, the ghosts are back. Round two. They don't want us to leave. They want to play forever. It is. Oh, what? Just took her away like that? Don't leave us. Didn't want us to go because, well, the plate might drop and kill Eris. Or kill all of us, actually. Creepy at all. Oh, baby Eris, or little girl Eris. Jesus. the chariot. Well, this is another reference to Final Fantasy VI. Because we did fight the Death Chariot in that game too. Oh, it's... Wow. Sleep too. Top of them. Probably Tifa. And then Tifa can do some fire. Alright, Cloud's good to go. Hopefully he's actually on the thing. He can use level 3 though. Does that count? Sure, why not? Nope, that doesn't count. Can we put this real quick? Yes, I can. What else we got? Ah. Let's see, let's do it again. Ah, crap. Did I waste my mana too? That's so dumb. Oh my gosh. It's my fault for being a... Phase. I can't believe he's again. Wow. Interrupted me. Therefore. Oh, no more magic. He has reflect now. Okay, barrier first. Wool. Oh, what? If I just, did I do anything? I don't know, but I'm getting hurt like crazy. What's this? Half magic damage. I don't know if it's doing magic damage. So we can find out. Whoa, I missed. What the hell is that? No, that's cheap. It's the only way to dodge that is just run. I don't have enough of that. Put flex back on. I should really be using fire on it if I have the chance. Wow, did I just totally miss? Oh wow. I think Cloud screwed. Wow. The one that I couldn't move is the one that survived. Oh Jesus, again? Okay. Oh my gosh. I saw it, but then I ran into it anyways. Get out of there. I protect these guys. Oh, what? Hide. I think Cloud's about to die. And give him Mega Potion. I love how, I kinda wish the allies would hide with me. They just wanna take it in the face, I see. Oh, what? Where'd that come from? I put on Cloud, cause he's in a better spot. Actually, I should probably access. I mean to do that. Wow. It's weak against ice and wind. When it's in the air, hit it with wind to rapidly fill its dagger gauge, unleash a leap attack to knock it down to the ground. Or a leaping attack. Okay. About to die again. Nice. Alright, let's see if this will actually hit him and not miss. Yep, it's gonna miss. Oh, a piercing gaze for me. I guess if it's on the ground, I want to use a fire, right? It's in the air now. Dang it. Oh. Moves, Cloud. Uh-oh, I don't like that. Oh shit. Didn't kill anybody, but that was definitely dangerous. Oh. Was it Dynasty Warriors? Oh, what? That still puts us to sleep. I guess I just don't take any damage, but. That's not enough for regular fire. I should really heal, actually. Oh, that did damage. I guess I ran out of protection. Broke your wheel. Ah, I try to. Well, I guess regardless of what I try to do, it wouldn't work. Because it's unblockable, which is dumb. Oh, they missed him somehow. I love how I'm just like chasing this chariot down. Oh, what? Oh, what? How did I get hit by that? Hit the other wheel. It looks like physical attacks are the wheel's weakness. I just can't get close though, because of this. Finish it. Ah, takes too long to start up. I feel like Cloud's best for this because he has a long reach. Ow, and that really hurts. Ouch. That really hurts, part two. Let's really cast magic on the wheel. Triple slash it. Wow. Alright, you're done. We have Judgment, Cloud. Oh, I don't have enough for Infinity's Edge, or End. Guess we'll be braver. And it's defeated. Nice. Not too bad. Damn, Tifa. Somersault. Into oblivion. Nice. That's Tifa for you. Then we just released all the lost goods. Guess we can't go back to the bench, huh? That's fine. Oh, it says it's oh, I guess the train's blocking it now. Yeah. Alright. No worries. It'll just take time to heal. Of course I can just use potions, but nah. Fight's over. I can just leave. So I guess there's more members of Avalanche than just Big Zwez, Jesse, and of course Bear and Tifa. I wonder where Bear gets all his bullets in his gun, his machine gun arm. Got your lethal force right here. Get out of there. Head for the pillar, but there might be items. Oh, we're at the train station, actually. Nice. Coming. Oh, we had to fight all these regular ones before the enigmatic one. Really, the enigmatic one can be hurt, really. Being pressured. Oh, my limit breaks reset. Maybe I should use them actually. That's already. Oh, what? Is that the only one? Oh, yes. Love how the ghosts are, like, dodging. As if they're humans. I guess we should call them, like, specters or something. Anything? Wait, I think this is probably through the gate that was locked previously with the two Shinra soldiers blocking it. Of course, everyone's just sitting here watching. Nowhere to go, really, because there's no train. I have no idea how he's still alive. That wedge! Oh! That's new. Oh! Not new enough. Wow. That makes more sense. In the original, he just fell straight down. No grappling hook. Biggs died. He just called out to Biggs.
Wedge, Ina, Tifa's orders. Obey.
Where's Biggs? Did he get shot or something? Shinra peoples. Go with the avalanche. Old bench. So I'll be there in a moment. Alright. Oh, is anything in the vending machine? Nope. So far, this is definitely different. Which, pretty much should have. Well, he didn't really die in the first one, or original either. He kind of just fell to his. I don't even know. Not necessarily demise, but. Bagoosh! Holy crap. Sorry. Had to laugh at that. Laughed at the fact he tried to use a potion and just bravered him in his face. He's a, like, I'm not sure what you want to call that, but he has it. Oh! That raid doesn't have any fire resistance. So that's their weakness. Nice. Pretty much all human enemies have a weakness to fire. Though honestly, they should be weak to all elements. If I'm, or whatever. Wait, this security bots. I think I still have thunder. Oh, I did kill him. Come get some bots. Somewhere that I missed. There's just more stairs, maybe. Oh, there's just more stairs. I didn't have to go that way at all. Only to get that treasure chest. More ghosts. Biggs. What's with these things? Actually survived somehow.
Maita. Na, which one?
治療中だ. 安心しろ.
よかった.
Yeah, which slightly in better shape than it exists for sure.
クッションになった.
喋るな.
Take some potions.
Please, Cloud.
What about you?
Anta, how do you
do? Here, we fight. I'll kill 100 people.
なめんなよ。そうだ。リーフハウスって個人がある。5番街のスラムだ。クラウド。時々って子供たち。断る。自分でやれ。
Nope, not really. Like a lost kid. Oh, Biggs. Biggs. What about the rest of them? It's the way up. Let's check for anything really before I go up. I guess there's nothing. So Wedge survived so far. Biggs, we can't tell. He might just be knocked out. But not actually dead. We haven't seen Jesse yet. Whoa. Ooh, MP. Soldier's dead. Oh, this new guy. Ah! Oh, he is an enemy I've seen before. Keep forgetting that I can just use fire on him. much MP though. Spells. Defeated. Oof, right in the back. Oh, this guy died in the worst way possible. Look at that. I gotta die like someone standing up. Let's see here. Should probably heal. Probably also use ether. I'll use two. I don't really use many ethers throughout fights and stuff anyway, so might as well top myself off. I should actually use potions here. I'll probably be using normal potions in big fights later on. Hey, I guess Biggs fought through all these guys. Man, so much carnage. Oh yeah, that's where Wedge fell off, right? No, it was that one guy that got pincered between soldiers and the helicopter. Must be a ladder or something. Because I don't know if I can get up past there. Oh, that guy. Oh. Shotgunning me, it's fine. Nice. I should probably also see if I can upgrade my weapon. Let's see. I'd be able to get one thing. I'm not even sure if it's worth it though. Punisher mode strong attack damage boost or aerial attack. I think I'll do it the Punisher mode. There. Oh, is this missing a subcore? Because I see that there's like a little gap in the top right corner between the various cores. I guess it makes sense though, this is the latest weapon we got. How strong, or what I can upgrade in this weapon. Wow, magic attack power. New material slot. So this one's like balance between magic and, well, maybe not balance, but you get more magic in this one, I think, than the other one, the other weapons. You also get more defense all around too, so this is like a balanced weapon for sure. Oh, I should probably also look at Barret. I haven't used him in a long time. Let's see. Let's go for power. Though this actually goes more with magic. If I want power, I'd use the other weapon. Attack power. Interior slot links them. I don't really need it, I don't think. Yeah, right now I think the linking material isn't that strong, I feel. At least not right, I don't know. I haven't really tinkered too much with all of it. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's a big jump. 12 magic power. So Barret's pretty equal, I guess. Like between his magic and offensive capabilities. Because this pretty much balances it out. Yeah, I'm pretty much going full, like, offensive build, I would say. Honestly, I should probably, well, dang. If it didn't link, then I would get it, but it's not that good to me anyways. I don't think I can, oh, I can. Maybe I should get the HP. This increases damage dealt by overcharge. Yes, please. Overcharge is his triangle ability, and which shoots like 3 high power shots. But yeah, I think it's pretty cool the level of customization you can have with the weapons. Because in the original there was pretty much no customizability aside from the materia. You pretty much just want the strongest weapon you could equip, more or less. Whether it's attack or magic, depending on the character. Oh, I thought those were like breakable boxes. but they don't have the Shinra logo on them, so they're just regular boxes. Off the top. Is it you, Rude? Rude and Reno? Yep. Avalanche. So again, they're sticking this all on Avalanche. I know you. It's the first class. Oh, they say backwards, they say class first in Japanese. Ah! Nigaro!
Goodness, faster! Ora, ora! Ora, 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 ora!
Yeah, shoot better than that. It's just cheap ass play. Make it going, Cloud. What? Impossible. It would make more sense if, like, Aerith used barrier or something. Tifa's like, how do you know about her? Unless it's because we saw Marlene in the train graveyard as like a apparition.
Seven's a heaven.
Wedge, mate.
Oh.
Koko ni itcha dame ssu.
Wait. I didn't anticipate this. No, Aerith can't upgrade anything. I don't think she has enough points. Yeah, it needs 10. Tifa, I could probably do something for Tifa. Metal Knuckle. I probably can only do like one thing. Maybe two if it's. Maybe all three of these. Let me see. One of these and. We can do speed. Or you can just do one of these. I think just the attack power is good enough. I can get a new materia. But I think the attack power might be. I hate choosing. It's just part of the game though. You gotta either wait for something or just go for it. So we can either do the plus 10 attack or another materia slot. I think I'll do the attack power. Definitely my second playthrough, I'm gonna make sure I don't double up people's elemental materias. Oh, and I can actually add on one of these if I wanted to. I think so. Alright.
プレートが落ちるって信じてるんですね。俺はアバランチの勝利を信じてるっす。でも嫌な予感がずっとしてて。なんだろう。これ。それ私もだからいざという時に備えよう。あの時こうすればよかったって後悔しないように。
今を精一杯できることをちゃんと何が起こるかわからないっす。後悔するときはいつだって手遅れっす。
は後悔したくありません。皆さん、こっちです。早く。
おい、待て。
ウェッジ、セブンスヘブンはこの先だよね。
そこの道を抜けて右側っす。
マリンは任せて。
町のみんなは任せてください。
I feel like the officer's gonna like shoot him down.
Seven, six, seven, 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 信じられねえ。あいつらどういうつもりなんだよ。
ここで騒いでも仕方ないよ。さあ、自警団は避難誘導だ。
いや、その前に避難経路の確保。
ああ、そうだそうだ。ほら、行こう。
That updo though.
あんたもアバランチかい？
シンドラ。
友達です。
Oh. She's asking if Aeris is part of Avalanche. I thought she was asking if Avalanche was dropping the plate, but
that's not true.
What if it matters which way I go? Yeah, it's not gonna let me go. Of course, there's no time. We gotta save the girl. Oh, damn.A what? Do something! Don't just watch it crash. So close. Wow. So we don't just stand there. And we end up ending up having to go the other way anyways. Jeez. Obviously I can't go that way. Watch out.Stop running into Aeris, guys. Get out of here.
Demo, Ima Wagaman Sione.
Ah, I have Korosaki. Hora, Godzilla, Godzilla, you.
Asakumade, Isaniko.
I'm gonna go all the way around again because that way is also blocked. Oh, Aeris' dress is all dirty. I've said it many times before, but Aeris is so cute. She's so nice.
Betty!
Do I remember who Betty is? I think just one of Marlene's friends.Not that way either. I guess you have to go like, all the way around. Like, oh, maybe not. Maybe right here. Hey, watch out, bro! Oh, nope. This way is blocked too. Why did it slow down for? What's over here? Oh, the helicopter!
もう一機も爆発。手間が省けた。そちらは。
Oh. So this is how Eris gets captured. Though Marlene's supposed to pretty sure we get to Marlene and then he's gonna capture both of us. Because the thing is, we don't even know where Marlene went. Actually, she went to Eris' mom's house, I think. Oh, she's right here.
Marlene, da yo ne? Dare? Watashi wa
a pretty girl in a dirty dress.
Otomodachi. Tifa wa doko? Ima wa Cloud tachi to issho. Tou-chan mo? Barrett da yo ne? まだ帰ってこないの？そう。だから私が来たの。頼まれたんだ。マリンと一緒にいてって。でもここ危ないから安全なところ行こ
う。Honestly, I feel like they never went to, her mom's house. Eris' mom's house. Oh. Oh. What's that? What did Marlene sense? It smelled nice. Oh. Despite all of Air's been through, she still smells nice, huh? It's like she's been through the sewers. Sing's here to mess everything up.
Kakurembo wa owari da, Aeris.
Song.
Contacts are so little.
At least he's a gentleman. No, I realize, I don't think we actually fight Sang ever. At least in the original, I remember fighting him. One shitload of bullets. Wait, what? What the hell? Because I'm not leaving. Head slipped. Oh, it's actually the way to go. Holy crap. Oh, there's two ways up, I guess. Guess can either use this ladder or use the staircase. Wonder if both ways still lead up. Or if I can thunder while midair. Nope. Oh, miss. I dodged right before it hit me with that. Which I was like to like just charge ATB by just standing here and like charging it with like holding circle or something like that. I don't know if that's a dead end or not. You suck at hugging. That's another helicopter right there. There too? No. Darn. Wow. I guess we have to choose how we want to go up. And then depending on which way we go, we can dodge hits and stuff. Oh, I didn't see them. Oh, yeah, they're weak against fire though. Forgot. Oh crap. Thing in front of me. I'll block that in time. That's funny. Oh yeah, I forgot I have grenades too. Let's see. Definitely running low on MP though. Ouch, I can't see. Can't see. The other one didn't even die. I forgot I should be using potions. So it's pretty much suicide to go the other way if there is a way up over there. Which there isn't, because it's blocked. But Granada Jesse. It's funny, like, why isn't everyone else wearing, like, iron armor too? Uh-oh. Oh! Because I never miss until these ghosts mess you up. I love how that helicopter operator kind of just let her throw the grenade at him. That was an interesting color grenade though. It was blue instead of, say, green. Usually frag grenades are green. I guess a bunch of riot shield buddies. Where's my MP? Oh, I have enough. I didn't realize that was that guy there. Oh, they're dropping people off, that's what's happening. I think in the original, this is where we actually fight Reno for the first time. It's on the roof here. But, let me change it a little bit. Let me see something. Let's see if I can change Tifa's to have thunder or lightning. I guess either or doesn't matter, right? Staggered. I don't want to fight you. at this guy. Wow, I just wasted my whole stagger opportunity. Just gonna kill this other turret here. Sky's protected. Might have to use more or an ether again. I'm pretty sure they wouldn't put a bench on top, but we'll see. Maybe they'll be merciful. Whoopsies. I forget it like automatically chooses the one that needs it more. Let's leave it like that for now. It might be a bench or something. Oh, treasure chest, almost ran right by it. Ooh, elixir. Oh, what? Okay, so that's not the way. Wait, just went totally around.
Hmm.
Down, that's just dumb. Oh, here it is. Tightrope walking. Something up here. Oh, ghosts. I feel like I should use another ether. Jesse!
Jesse!
What happened? No, Jesse.
でも、
damn it. Kinda hope that things will be different, but just can't deviate too much, you know? So Biggs and Jesse, guess they're both dead. Wedge, we're not sure what's gonna happen to him quite yet. He seems the most likely to survive, but oh man, I wasted that ether. But again, it just made it more dramatic how they all died. There's Barrett. Oh, no turning back. What? Don't just run into the open when there's a chopper. To the credits roll. So note to self, don't stand behind explosive canisters. Oh, Rena's gonna do a 3-on-1. I mean, that's what happened in the original, but I didn't think he'll do this. Stun baton. Alright, Reno. It's not one on one, though. Nothing personal, beard. Time to dig around. Don't just stand there, Cloud. Get in there. Press it. Maybe you're beating too. Do that. Some of those shit birds, aren't ya? Bombing run. Thunder on the hellbird. Special delivery. It only did 100 damage. Wow. One up here, mid. Dodge, I dodge. Okay, let him out of there. Star shower. He's gonna do the pyramid itself. I don't know what its weakness is. Oh, I think Aeris has the SS. Dang it. Wait. Lifesaver. Oh, did I miss? Fire doesn't work. Yeah, it's funny because they pretty much aggro on whoever you're using. So maybe the trick is to always switch around. I think we both healed Barrett. Oh, why am I still walking onto the helicopter? Oh, Reno's down right now. Well, I know Rude's not dead, but rematch time. Give me those. Probably one of them was already a pain in the ass. Probably both of them's gonna suck. What? Holy crap. Yeah, the hard part about like continuously switching around is you don't know what's going on. Yeah, they're gonna combo me to death. Yeah, I should really use my limit break, actually. There it is. You're done, Rude! Eat that! It's as if these things are like trying to change the fate of everything. Oh, Rude's too fast. So is that Rude's the one that does it this time? Mr. Singh's gonna come to the rescue. I love how all the bullets didn't even penetrate. At least Air says to get bitch slapped this time.
エアリス!
Go, guys. You gotta go. 30 seconds. What do you mean 30 seconds? Time. Bear's so strong.
Thank you.
going, guys. Running. No wedge. Yeah. It's over for him. Kate-Sith. It's crazy how this wire like leads all the way out. Damn. I thought Wedge was gonna get saved, but I feel like those ghosts are like, what you want to call them, they pretty much kind of keep the timeline of the original as much as they can. Because again, a lot of things could have changed, but those ghosts just kept getting in the way. That's pretty interesting, actually.